I just love the acceleration on this thing. It really is different than in my car.
Sue, you need to slow down. Oh. Just kidding. I'm kidding.
Hey, Ryan.
Hi.
How's it going?
Good to see you.
You too.
I got a message. It's a special message from the EV rider.
Sue and Ryan, your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to simulate a popular summer excursion. Drive to Devil's Lake and find out how much it costs to get there on only electricity.
You're driving.
All right, thanks.
Let's go.
I've never been to Devil's Lake. What? Yes.
So what do you think it costs?
You know, I don't have any idea.
So it looks like from Madison to Devil's Lake, it's 46 miles.
Okay.
Okay, almost 2 gallons of gas. And, you know.
Just one way.
Yeah, just one way.
So 4 gallons, and what's it up to now? Almost 275 or something like that.
So what vehicle do you currently drive?
I am in a GMC Terrain.
Okay. I have like a Jeep Cherokee, and I think it only gets, you know, maybe about, on a good day, 25 miles per gallon.
Love. Putting it in park. Turn it off.
Sue, we made it.
We made it.
On just electricity.
Yeah.
It is gorgeous here.
It is. So Ryan, our mission was to find out how much it cost to drive that electric vehicle up to Devil's Lake.
Yeah, and thanks for the Bolt settings on there. It told us that we used about 10 kilowatt hours to get up to Devil's Lake.
Okay.
So round trip. What is that gonna cost us?
That's a good question. How much is electricity?
Let's see, about 14 cents, roughly, a kilowatt hour.
So less than $3.
Less than $3.
Wow,
nice. Okay.
Now, how much would it have cost us in a gas vehicle?
Well, let's see. The Toyota Camry is approximately about the same weight as the Chevy Bolt. If they run at about 41 miles per gallon, you're looking at just over $6 round trip.
So what about a RAV4, a small SUV?
Yes, so the RAV4 is the most popular vehicle. It's not a pickup truck. You're looking at round trip, about 30 miles per gallon, $3 a gallon. You're looking at about 8.25 to go round trip.
So that's still quite a bit more.
Yeah.
And my son does drive a pickup truck, a Silverado.
Okay.
And he has come here in it.
Yeah.
So what do you think he's spending?
Yeah, if he is looking at about 20 miles per gallon, roughly, with the Silverado, you know, you're looking at about $11.50 round trip.
Wow. Yeah. That's a big difference.
I think we accomplished our mission.
I do too.